Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having a fabulous Monday. For today's video, I decided that I wanted to go to Sephora like we did a few weeks back, and I wanted to show you guys the new collection that Sephora released in collaboration with, one second, I have no idea how to pronounce this and I don't want anyone kicking my ass on here, so one second. In collaboration with
Moschino. Moschino.
Moschino. I wanted to go ahead and show you the new Sephora and Moschino collection. They did release a bunch of stuff, I believe, last year around this time, but they expanded the line and released more cutesy things this year. Everything is pretty much makeup, but kind of like school supplies related as well. And I'm just about that kind of life. I just think that the whole collection is freaking cute. I wanted to go check it out in store, so we're gonna hop on the train, see what's up, and then I'll probably purchase a few things, head back, and show you guys what I picked up. So excited, so excited. Also, I'm wearing red lipstick because apparently a bunch of you guys like love me in red, so here I am. Excited. All right guys, so I'm at the Moschino x Sephora collection. So freaking adorable beyond words. So the first thing that I wanted to show you guys are these cute ass brushes. I don't know if they're gonna be like the best quality of life, but I mean, they do seem really nice and soft. Hopefully they're gonna pick up a product nicely. There are some face brushes here and some eye brushes as well. It looks like a pencil, like a number two pencil. Can't write or anything, but how cutesy, and it's like wood. I love it, thank you. So this set is retailing for $58, which I actually think is priced pretty high, but I can understand it's kind of collaboration and I get it. Here's what the packaging looks like if you do want to purchase it. So adorable. Let's move on to the next thing, you guys. I don't even know if you're ready for this because I almost fainted. The next few things that are part of the set are these highlighters. How freaking genius. This whole set retails for $36. There are three of them. I used to love highlighting my life out, like at school, like all the subjects. Blue, purple, green, pink, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, it's bringing me back to like high school and elementary. Here's what these stick highlighters look like. They are retractable, so you could just push the product up and down, twist it basically. We get three different shades. One goldish shade, one whitish shade, and one kind of like rose gold. Like, honestly, really, really gorgeous. I have to tell you guys that the consistency seems really nice, smooth, creamy, consistent across the board, and they feel like an ass. You know what I'm saying? And you guys know when I say that, it's the real deal. I love the colors, and I think you can mix and match easily. I think this would be such a great staple for the summertime. Oh my god, I love it. So yum. And then here's how it's packaged if you do want to purchase it. So beyond adorable, baby. And this section stole my freaking heart. These literally look like Sharpies, like the definition of Liora in makeup right here. This is just the cutest thing alive. What the heck, they come up with the most adorablest things ever. Is that a word? It's gonna be a word now. But this is a liquid markers lip set retailing for $34. You get five liquid lipsticks in here in various different colors. You guys can see mostly like fun type of shades, probably not something one would wear on a day-to-day basis, I don't think. And then you guys can see on the top there, there's a little teddy bear. It actually has a nice doe foot applicator to it. It's not like a sponge or anything, so you'll be able to probably apply really easily on the lips. So beyond cool. And the packaging seems like legit, nice, sturdy, like literally like a Sharpie, like a marker. So here's what the shades look like swatched. Pretty opaque, pretty pigmented, pretty loud shades, I have to say, but so far I'm very impressed with the pigmentation. They don't have a major smell. I feel like they kind of smell like marker. Does that make sense, or is that just me in my head? I'm not 100% sure, but like, it's not an irritating smell. I think that this is just genius, this little set. So yum. And here is what it looks like packaged. So adorable. Come on, come on. Okay, then I bent down to this section and this got me going. I was like, what the heck? No. This is the most cutest thing alive. I'm just obsessed. What is this? First, I'm like, wait, what is this? These are eraser sponges. How cute. I think that you'd be able to really carve out your contour with this like super easily just because of how this is shaped. I used to always use such erasers in school, so it's definitely bringing me back to like, you know, first grade. There isn't a tester, so I can't see how they feel, but I mean, hopefully they will feel nice, and then if you wet them, they'll probably become bigger. Very, very cool. I think for $20, it's not that bad. Then we have this marker eyeliner, which also is so freaking adorable. I remember my teachers using this kind of marker like on the board, and I used to always want to like write on the board and feel like cool, like a teacher, you know? Here's what the tester looks like. Very cute, white and black. Let's see how it swatches. What the actual hell? This is so pigmented, but the most interesting part is is that it's not like seeping into any fine lines. And I feel like even with the Kat Von D like liner, that's what it does. Like it's nice, it's black, it stays put, but it still kind of seeps when I swatch it on my hand. This one, there's no seeping. I don't use these kind of products, but now that I see no seeping, I want to start using it.
Okay, now I'm being very annoying.
Okay, then we have this adorable little laptop palette. This is retailing for 60 bucks. There are a variety of different finishes in here. A lot of fun shades. Not really a neutral palette, I would say. I think it's so freaking adorable. Legit, literally feels like my Mac laptop. There's a nice size mirror here. And then it does have a magnetic closure to it, which I appreciate because then, you know, it's kind of like securely closed. What I also thought was kind of neat with this is that it has like this color switch like pad over here. So basically you can use any shade and then like clean your brush with this little pad over here and then go on with a different color. So your brush is kind of clean. It's like a quick fix situation, which I thought was so neat. Yeah, I love it. Oh my goodness, I can't believe this. It's just genius. Actually really pretty. Here's how a few of these shades swatch. These were with one swipe swatches each. The metallic seem to be super beyond like on another level of creaminess, and the mattes are also really, really nice, but I think the metallics definitely win the palette. Very saturated with color. I'm beyond impressed, I have to tell you guys.
No way.
This is so, I think, old school. Oh my goodness. This is the liquid polish retailing for 12 bucks. It's like whiteout. How fun is this? I remember I used to use the Bic whiteout like all the time. I like purposely made mistakes just to use whiteout. Let me know if you guys are with me on that one. This is genius. I just love this collection. Definitely has my heart. I'm obsessed. Okay, and then we have this little cutie pie chilling here. This is the Toy Honey Mask, retailing for 8 bucks, which I think is priced pretty well. And it's a honey mask, so I think it's gonna do great things for the skin. And I like how they put like teddy bear and honey, you know? Very, very cutesy, very cutesy.
Wasn't that the cutest vlog alive? Weren't those the most cutest pieces of makeup ever? Like ever? I feel like I'm back now. I purchased a few things, but then a part of me kind of feels like I wanna go back and just purchase everything else, I need it, obviously. This collection happened to release in the most perfect time ever because I happened to get 20% off since we're in the mists of the 20% off discount if you're VIP Rouge. Anyways, let me just go ahead and show you guys what I picked up. I don't think I'm going to do swatches or anything because I already showed you that in store. I don't know if you guys are going to be like, oh yeah, we already saw that, so why are you swatching again? There were so much as you guys saw, but I'm like, Liora, you need to calm down sometimes. And I'm like, you have only 4 products to choose. Go. The first thing that really intrigued me was the how do you say it again, Moschino Toy Honey Mask. I thought that this was really adorable. I'll probably go ahead and use it maybe after this video or something. I have a whole selection of like masks that I have in my bathroom, and that's gonna be added to the collection until I have a chance to use it. The next thing that I wanted to pick up, and I did pick up actually, was the marker eyeliner. And you guys know I suck, absolutely 1,000,000% suck with these. But I was really intrigued with how it swatched, to be honest with you. Better than the Stila eyeliner, better than the Kat Von D one, at least from swatching. And I wanted to see if maybe I use this, I'll have an easier time creating like a winged effect. Who really knows with me anymore, you know? But I just wanted to give this a go. Something that I didn't think I would ever pick up in my life, but it impressed me, I must tell you. The next thing that I ended up picking up was the liquid polish. I thought this was just hit home for me more than anything because it's just so cute. This is probably gonna be the next nail polish that I'm gonna go ahead and use. I can always use a good nice white polish. The next thing that I ended up picking up was the highlighter cheek set. Really adorable. I think that some of the shades might be a bit too dark, but if I go ahead and self-tan, I'll be able to mix and match and probably create my customized shade. And this hit home for me. So cute, so cute. So anyways, that is everything that I ended up picking up from Sephora. Let me know if you guys enjoy these kind of videos where I shop in store and then show you like a baby haul after. I just think it's so much fun to kind of take you guys along with me so we can like go hand in hand together. Do you know what I'm saying? Definitely let me know if you guys ended up picking up anything from this collection. Let me know if there's something that I missed out on and you're kind of like, Liora, no, go back, get this. Then let me know. I will have to go back if you guys tell me to. I'm looking forward to hearing your comments down below, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.